Let's talk of home. Threw it in the middle like a skipping stone. The ripples warm, sun are gone. Some would not have thought so, but I stand here, Commander in Chief. I take it seriously. But along the way, a rogue ripple turned tidal wave in reaction to what I tried to do. Rebirth of a nation's hatred, red, white, and blue is black in there too. Seriously. One man rewriting the book on bad behavior. Maybe cheats the neighbors, says he gets what they pay for. We can pat him on the back and send him on through. No man's ignorance will ever be his virtue. Is this the best we can be? Seriously? Let's talk of fear and why I don't bring it in here. It's a dangerous bird, it spooks the herd, and we all bleed in a stampede. Fear makes a false friend indeed. Truth gets drowned out by a demigod flexing because he's got a god complex. He's history repeating. Angry. Am I angry? You ask, am I? After all we've done, every battle hard won, every hair gone gray, in the name of this place, in a history plagued with incredible mistakes, I pledge my allegiance to these united, divided states. See. It's a question I wanna ask of us as a populace. Why not take our time or the weight of this story? See.